Hi YouTube. Today I want to show you how to make a bow like this, or like this, out of a piece of rattan or manau wood, which is extremely flexible. This is the piece we have. I already split it near the half. It's a bit more than half, because when you have more than half stuff, it's a bit stronger. Gets a bit stronger bow. It will be about 30 to 35 pounds draw weight, and as you can see, the wood is already extremely flexible, which makes it perfect for a bow. It has a good retention, so it flexes back pretty good and makes pretty nice bows. First thing we're gonna do is grind off the surfaces. So we have one flat surface to the whole area because we got some waves in here. And then for the handle, I took this piece of acacia wood and gonna grind it down too, and then glue them both together, middle to middle, so we have the same length of both limbs of the bow. Yeah. I painted the middle with both of them, so I find them perfectly matching together. Now the acacia wood is a bit bigger than the rattan wood, but we're gonna grind that flush all together when we glued it. And I think it's pretty nice and should be able to glue. Yeah. Okay. Covered in glue, we're gonna marry them, or whatever you want to call it, and fix them together, or fit them together, or whatever. Just glue it. And yes, it will blend. Okay, now we let it sit in the vise for about 2 hours. Only the glue is pretty fast. It sets in about 5 minutes, but the longer the better. Okay. Now that the glue is dried, we go to belt sander, grind off the whole wood handle here, and then we're gonna mark the whole bow, measure out, and go on. Okay, now what we're gonna do with our bow, we mark the center. For that we're gonna measure the whole length. It's exactly 140 centimeters. So I have to make a line at about 70 centimeters. 70. Like this. And from the other side, here to control. 70, and it's perfect. Okay, here is our center of the bow. Mark that. It's perfectly with the old mark we have. Okay. Now, forehand about 10 centimeters, believe it or not. I got 12. So 6 centimeters here. 6 centimeters there. And we'll get 12 centimeters on this. And up to here, I'm gonna grind the wood. So I'm gonna saw it out first, and then I'm gonna grind it. Back in my bow making place. First thing we're gonna do is we mark the middle here and diameter. So I got 19 and a half on both sides. Now I got 10 millimeters to each side. Mark it just like this. So you know the width of your bow and the thickness we're going to mark also. With about, what would we say, 12 millimeters, or 10 to 12, and now that's about the profile. We're gonna cut with a draw knife, and later on we get to the more exact tools. Now for the first steps I use a draw knife like this, just pull the knife over the wood and take away the material I need to get this shape. Be careful because it will be very, 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 very tough. Shape of the bow, give it a bend and see what it does. And as you can see, our arms here are way too thick, and that's what we're going to cut up next. I'll try to get an eye shape, as you will see. nice fur. On the upper side and on the outside. We'll see. Now, next thing we're gonna make the knock grooves.